This is how to make the smooth fading TikTok captions in After Effects. So first, make sure you're at the start of the text layer. Now head over to Effects and then search Slow Fade On and then apply the effect to the layer. To show the keyframes, make sure the layer is selected and then press U on your keyboard. You can now move the second keyframe to around the 1 second mark to speed up the animation. And this is what we got. To make the smooth fade out effect, you need to position the player a few frames before the last keyframe. And then head over to effects and search fade out. And then apply the fade out slow effect to the layer. You can now once again select the layer and then press U to show the keyframes. And then you can move the last keyframe forward a bit to increase the fade out speed. And we now got this fade in and fade out effect. And last but not least, to create this text spacing effect, you need to make sure you're at the start of the layer and then in effects, search increase tracking and then apply the effect to the layer. Now press U to show the keyframes and then move to the second tracking amount keyframe using this arrow and then decrease the value to around 7 or whatever you like. Also align the tracking keyframe with the last keyframe and to make the keyframes linear, select them and then hold control while left clicking on one of them. And we have now created the smooth TikTok text effect.